she's actually probably one of the better breeders because she's so large, so she carries so many more eggs than the smaller ones.
She's got no punch.
So we're gonna give her a knot and we're gonna give her a snack, of course, because I've completely ruined my future profit by inventing the punching lunch. She's gotta feed the babies, there she goes.